everyone! IntelliJ IDEA 2024.1 is now out and packed with many cool features to improve every aspect of your development workflow. In this video, I will highlight some of the big updates in this version. Let's go! As always, keeping up with the latest Java updates is a high priority for us, so we've already implemented support for Java 22 features. This includes the latest iterations of features from the previous JDK update, such as unnamed variables and patterns, string templates, and implicitly declared classes, and introduces support for new statements preceding super in their previous state. For those of you using IntelliJ IDEA Ultimate or considering doing so, we are thrilled to introduce full-line code completion, which is available for Java and Kotlin by default and can be set for other languages. Powered by specialized language models trained for different languages and frameworks, this new feature provides suggestions to complete entire lines of code based on the context analysis of the current file. What's important is that these LLMs run locally without sending any code over the internet. The next big update in this release is the all-new terminal. It comes with a refreshed design that matches the IDE's new UI and functional updates that turn common command line tasks into a sleek terminal experience. Each command is now nested in a separate block for improved readability. Plus, you can seamlessly navigate within the tool window, leverage command completion for faster typing, and access the command history with ease. Next up, sticky lines in the editor. If you've ever found yourself scrolling through a lengthy file and felt lost in it, you're going to love this update. Sticky lines ensure that key structural elements like class and method definitions remain fixed at the top of your editor as you scroll. It's like having a roadmap through your codebase, making it easier to understand and navigate complex projects. As we wrap up, keep in mind that these updates are just a small portion of everything implemented in this release. For the full scoop, head over to our What's New page. The link is in the description. Before you go, make sure to hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss the latest demos, tutorials, and feature highlights from us. Thanks for watching, and happy developing!